That's a combination of kind of
things. Yeah, that's true.
But I like having it.
Good. It just seems like it.
Yeah. Well, a lot of people don't like it because they can't. We could, yeah, but I think it keeps them happier.
I would think so too. There would be gorgeous deers.
Yeah, and they can walk around, they can see the sky, they can watch the birds, they can see the trees, they can visit with their horses, and they do it.
And
they're,
exactly.
Yeah, so now that we matted it, it's not so bad. We didn't mat it through, it was just like laying
down. I'm still surprised that it's better these days.
Sugar. They put her in our stall one night and she just talked about she was a mess. She got there in the morning. Well, and Ginger's on the bed. And Sugar's in there.
All right, ladies, let's pick up your boat.
And so here she's
quiet boat.
Kicking, fighting it out, you know. So Ginger won.
I guess especially if they're not
used to it. Yeah. And so Sugar was sugar. She got the sugar. She's like, the words.
Now, if you're going to be on top of one another, let's make sure you cut across if you have a good spot. Nice and quiet. Katie, you need to move it forward.
It's so nervous.
Yeah. I think a lot of horses get moved. I don't know what it is. It's when you want food by their teeth.
Yeah.
I think it's so weird. She's at the
end of Arvana. Yeah. She's fine. When the normal driver is
that was all the shark's turn.
I know.
Absolutely no setup.